I'm expecting a lot of fun. I've always been a big fan of Screen Awards. So let's see what's there for me. Yeah.
Raj, how do you look back at the year so far for you professionally?
Oh man, I really enjoyed it. I'm glad I got to be part of some really wonderful films. So I hope it continues in 2018 as well. I hope you guys say 2018 is your year as well.
Good evening to you.
Hi, how are you, Mr. Sumit?
It's a sixer for you.
आपको पीछे क्यों खड़ा किया है?
Senior.
Yeah.
It's a sixer for you this year.
Yeah, it is kind of a sixer. Yes, Bose was the last hit. So as I said, I'm happy about the fact that.
For Dangal, both are for Dangal. Background score and music. Actually, I'm carrying 4 hours today because I'm carrying Arijit's award for Galti Se Mistake and Amitabh's award for Dangal title. So. नहीं अभी बहुत टाइम है मेरे पास, ब्रेक पे हूँ. नहीं कोई काम नहीं, आप बताओ.
Hi, this is Karanveer Sharma, and I would like to wish everyone a very, very happy and successful and a prosperous new year. Yes, yes, sir.
Actually, my stylist had figured it out, so I really don't know what I'm wearing. Thank you. I am very excited. See, because this is something very new for me, and it's my first award night. I am excited after the film just got released. So yeah, I'm very thrilled and excited.
How long since I met you all? है ना? बहुत दिन हो गए. मतलब exactly. Yes, the season's begun. I can't hear you. What? Of course, to attend the awards and have a gala time, yeah, it's Star Screen Awards.
I'm wearing Avaro Filio, and yeah, it's amazing sort of design house, so I'm excited. बाहर का रूल ऑफ लॉ और एक गवर्नेंस होनी चाहिए वहाँ पे. अगर आपके ही लीडर खड़े होकर बोल रहे हैं कि 5 करोड़ की बाउंटी है और जो भी सर ले आए डायरेक्टर का, या हम किसी कलाकार का नाक काट देंगे, तो ये बहुत ही घटिया बातें हैं, छिछली बातें हैं और शर्मनाक बातें हैं. मतलब बहुत ही बहुत ज़्यादा बुरी बातें हैं.
She's gonna kill me.
आई मीन, आई थिंक उसके लिए बतौर समाज हमें अपना विरोध रजिस्टर करना चाहिए इस पूरे मुद्दे पे कि ये जो हो रहा है ये सही नहीं है. ये किसी मायने से सही नहीं है. ये ना लोकतांत्रिक आदर्शों के तहत सही है, ये ना हमारे संविधान के तहत सही है, और ना ये कानून के तहत सही है. सो या, अब मैं जब जेल जाऊँगी तो आप आ जाना मेरा इंटरव्यू लेने.
नॉमिनेटेड है और अभी सुरेश त्रिवेणी को बेस्ट डेब्यू डायरेक्टर का अवार्ड मिला. ये सुन के मैं नाच उठी. मैं गाड़ी में थी, पर आई एम सो सो थ्रिल्ड. हाँ सिद्धार्थ, दे वांट यू आल्सो हियर, प्लीज.
गुड इवनिंग सिद्धार्थ. गुड इवनिंग.
पहले तो सर आपका रिएक्शन जानना चाहेंगे
कि आप किस पे. बहुत ही खुश है. आई हैव सीन द फिल्म 4 times आई थिंक ऑलरेडी, एंड आई वुडन्ट माइंड वाचिंग इट अ फिफ्थ, बट इट्स ग्रेट फन. आई हैव लव्ड द फिल्म एंड आई लव्ड विद्यास परफॉर्मेंस इन इट. आई थिंक इट्स वन ऑफ आवर बेस्ट.
आई हैव शॉट हाफ द फिल्म. वी विल फिनिश बाय क्रिसमस. द फिल्म विल बी ओवर.
एंड हाउ इज इट सो फार वर्किंग विद
हिम? ही इज अ वेरी गुड एक्टर. Very, very good actor, a shy, good person also. So I just hope, I mean, Dhidhir, he's also trying to get his presence felt, and I think he deserves all the attention because he's a very good actor.
Yeah, I had had my first ever performance, which was very nerve-wracking, but hopefully I think it came out okay. And considering I'm very scared of heights, they put me up really high, so I managed to do it. Didn't fall, didn't slip, so that's a good thing. I hope so. I hope so. I mean, only you can tell me that when you see it. So I hope so.
What has been your swag? इतने सालों में आपका क्या swag रहा
है? I'm not so big on swag. I'm more about self confidence and attitude and being yourself. Try not to be anybody else. Just be yourself.
And how has the year been for you so far? If you could describe it.
I feel like it's gone by really fast. I can't believe that so much has happened. I had 2 really great films that released, really different films. I feel it's been a really good year for me. I just feel like it's gone away so quickly. We're in December, and yeah, it's really gone by fast.